just need you. You may be the one person that we need to do that one thing that only you can do. And even if that's not the case, we look forward to having everybody come next Sunday from 5:30 until 7:30. Also want to invite you to take the yellow insert in your bulletin today. That is a way of letting us know that you're here and saying as much or as little as you wish to say. If you're brand new today and you don't want to tell us who you are, that's perfectly fine. You don't have to do that. It's sort of like the estimate of giving card. You don't have to fill it out. You don't have to do any of these things. We're just very happy that you're here. We do encourage you to check in on Facebook and also to like our Facebook page so you can see things that are going on and share them with other folks. Let other people know that you're here and the good things that are happening at First United Methodist Church. I want to introduce our guest leader for Consecration Sunday today, the Reverend Scott Henley. Reverend Henley is the directing pastor at Asbury United Methodist Church in Kankakee. Many of us, he has served churches, United Methodist churches, all around the Illinois Great Rivers Conference, including places that you may know, such as if you know where Fithian is, would you raise your hand? You can see some of these folks may have even been there. Do you know where Dixon City is? Okay, he's been there. That's how this thing works. Do you know where Sparta is? Talk later. We didn't know. Scott and I both serve the Sparta Church. In fact, Scott and Sandy and their three boys, I'm going to tell them in order this time. Ellis, Kirk, and Luke.
No, that's wrong.
That is not wrong. This is the same guy, you got to understand, this is the same guy who got in the pulpit and said, you've got buttons up here. I said, don't touch the buttons. Don't touch the buttons. When Scott and Sandy came to meet the staff parish committee at Sparta First United Methodist Church when we were living in that house, they went over there. The three boys came. We said, get in our van. We're going to take you. We're going to show you where the food is. We're going to show you where the schools are. And we're going to show you where the good-looking girls live. And we did that, and one of their sons married one of those good-looking young women, Taylor. And so they also have a daughter-in-law as well. And so it's really fun. You'll understand this the longer the service goes on. When I left that church, I said, you've got to understand, Scott, he'll be a little different from me. I said, it's okay, we're the same in our hearts. And that's true, isn't it? I think it's true. We're the same in our heart. And he's going to talk about your heart today. Scott, will you stand up? And just while you're really, he's kind of in a cage back there, that one last poem, I want you just to welcome him. And welcome him.
Right now, they're sitting about where you are in the Asbury Church, and they've been sitting there since about 9:15, and they'll be there.
They should be getting tired.
Yes, and then Reverend North's daughter continues to be part of the Asbury Church as well, so we're glad I bring greetings from them as well.
Thanks. All right. I think I did all the things we're supposed to do before we worship. And you came to worship today. I do want to say right now the same thing Reverend Henley will say in a little while, and that's that after this service, there is a meal downstairs. It's a catered meal. It doesn't cost anything. And if you're brand new or visiting or anything, just come on down. We'd love to have you. There's plenty for everybody. If you didn't make a reservation, that's okay. We're just trying to get close. There's going to be plenty. And I'm kind of hungry already, so don't go on too long, okay? Now he's going to mess with the buttons. Let's stand in part or posture and worship God together. Let the heavens be glad and let the earth rejoice.
Let the sea and everything in it shout with praise.
Let the fields and their crops burst